USS Skate heads north on another epic cruise into the strange underseas realm first opened up by our nuclear submarines. Last year, the Skate and her sister sub Nautilus both cruised under the Arctic ice to the pole. Then conditions were most favorable. The Skate's job is to see if it can be done when the Arctic winter is at its worst, with high winds pushing the floes into motion and the ice as thick as 25 feet. Ten times she is able to surface. Once at the North Pole, where crewmen performed a mission of sentiment, scattering the ashes of polar explorer Sir Hubert Wilkins. In 1931, he was the first to attempt a submarine cruise to the pole. Now, the Skate's 12-day, 3,000-mile voyage under the ice, shown in Defense Department films, demonstrates that missile-carrying nuclear subs could lurk under the polar ice caps, safe from attack, to emerge at will and fire off H-bomb missiles to any target on Earth. A powerful retaliatory weapon for America's defense.